Tomar, firstly, welcome to IndianExpress.com. Tell me, what are you feeling before entering the Bigg Boss house?
Thank you so much. Both excited. I mean, a lot of excitement, curiosity, nervous. I won't say, I would be lying if I say I'm not nervous. So, mixed emotions, I would say.
So, of course, Umar, आपकी तो definitely journey होगी, but कहीं ना कहीं आप आसिम की journey पूरी करने जा रहे हो, because he lost at the final stage. Do you think he'll manage to complete that?
I don't think he lost. I would just say he won a lot of things. I would say he might have lost the trophy, but in life he won a lot of things. And
absolutely.
If maybe I don't know, that's such a big bold statement to say ki main trophy lene ja raha hu. I will not say that. I will never say that. But I would say if my fate will bring me to that stage at the end of the show, I would just say I'll be the happiest person alive.
Amazing. Also, Umar, humne aapko Bigg Boss mein dekha hai. We've seen a glimpse of what Umar can do. I spoke to a few ex-contestants and they're really excited that you are entering the house. Do you think that expectation is going to become a pressure for you that you have to do well?
See, okay, people are supporting because they are friends and others, fans again, who will support. So, pressure to ek rehta hai, but aisa hai ki, meko apne pe confidence hai ki, Umar, you can do it. Aur wahan jo jaisa wo Bigg Boss ka ek show hai, jisme aap jitne elements aapko chahiye, you can see love, friendship, fights. I can do that. I would say I can do that, then I can manage myself well in front of audience and in front of India. I would say that's why tabhi maine haan bola, otherwise if I was not able to do it, I would never have said yes to this show. So I knew I have that thing, that's why I said yes.
This season, for a surprise, you know ki Bigg Boss OTT ke teen contestants of course aa rahe, and Umar, you tell me, what do you think, will they become competition, or because the audience has already seen them to wo surprise factor nahi hai? What is your perception on Bigg Boss OTT contestants joining in?
I think they've done well, that's why they are in Bigg Boss 15. I would say I'm looking forward to see them, meet them and interact with them. अभी कोई ऐसा कुछ प्लान नहीं किया है कि दे आर स्ट्रॉन्ग, दे आर वीक. आई एम जस्ट लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू मीट देम पर्सनली एंड व्हाट नाउ हाउ आई जज देम एंड हाउ आई परसीव ऑफ देम आई वुड डू ऑन माय ओन. आई वुड से व्हेन आई मीट.
एंड पीपल आल्सो नो दैट यू आर एंटरिंग द हाउस. डू यू थिंक दैट विल बी एन एडवांटेज और डिसएडवांटेज, बिकॉज पीपल माइट जस्ट गो अबाउट आपकी हिस्ट्री, जानेंगे आपको, जानेंगे हाउ दे कैन एक्चुअली ट्रिगर यू. सो डू यू थिंक दैट कैन बिकम अ फ्लॉ इन द प्लान?
हाँ, ऐसा है कि मेरा ऐसा पहले ही रिवील हो चुका है कि आई एम गोइंग. आई थिंक ठीक है, आई थिंक लोग एक दिमाग में लेके चलेंगे कि मैं ऐसा हूँ और जब मैं वैसा नहीं होऊंगा तो दैट विल बी लाइक ओ व्हाट जस्ट हैपेंड. आई थिंक लोग मेरे को ऐसे डॉक्टर समझते हैं, एक डॉक्टर्स आर वेरी लाइक यू नो काम पर्सनैलिटी, पेशेंट रहते हैं, बट रियल लाइफ वो प्रोफेशन रहता है, वो उसमें आप नहीं भी हो, यू हैव टू बॉडी लैंग्वेज आपका वैसा होना चाहिए बिकॉज, पर रियल लाइफ में कुछ मैं अलग ही हूँ, मतलब एक अलग ही इंसान हूँ मैं, तो इसीलिए वो चीज थोड़ा सा रहेगा. अरे
And tell me about your interest in interacting with Salman Khan. Aasim से कभी-कभी वो काफी harsh हो जाते थे उनके season में. Are you scared or are you excited?
Yeah, I mean Salman Khan, I mean he's the biggest star of Bollywood, I would say. तो वो intimidating तो है, वो ये सब personality वैसा है, तो अगर डांट पड़ेगी तो फटने वाली है.
Also on an emotional note, Umar, of course, Aasim and Siddharth's journey is remembered. मतलब उनकी जो bonding थी, वो brotherhood हमें कभी देखने को नहीं मिली. You've seen that also very closely. Will that be also a little emotional because it's the same house, it's the same show?
हाँ, Siddharth was a brother. I mean, we've lost a great soul. I lost a friend. Aasim lost a brother, I would say. So बहुत pain देता है कि just lost him recently, और and I hope and I pray कि उसकी family जो है they are coping up well. Obviously वो यादें तो हैं, मतलब मैं तो गया भी उस घर के अंदर,
exactly.
और वो मुझे I remember the bed where I sat, I mean everything I remember. तो वो एक चीज लगी है कि वापस कहीं आए हैं और अब अपने अब मकसद कुछ और है.
Absolutely.
अब कुछ और करना है, अपना कुछ करना है तो
And lastly, Umar, tell us three reasons why we should vote for you.
You should vote for me because I would say I'm entertaining. मैं एक एकदम fearless soul हूँ. मेरे को फर्क नहीं पड़ता है कि अगला बंदा जो है कितना बड़ा है या छोटा है. अगर वो you know if he's respectable or respectful towards me, I'm gonna be that. Umar entertaining है, Umar funny है, और Umar you should see my dance moves. I would say every morning.
Awesome, Umar. All the best. We are actually really looking forward to see what you have to offer to Big Boss.
Thank you.
Take care and have fun. Yeah.